move back to three 1.5 minute rounds of Thai boxing action. Would you welcome first into the blue corner, representing Northside Gym, Alfie Chai.
No doubt indeed, now we will say
opponents into the red corner, representing Kettles Gym, Harry Smith.
We have Alfie Tribe, Northside, in the blue corner. Harry Smith, Kettles, in the red. 3 1.5 minute rounds of Thai action. Alfie will be the slightly shorter of the two. The Fairtex shorts for Harry. Black shorts with the white trim for Alfie. Big round kick to start from Harry. Alfie looks to come in close with the boxing. Harry takes him into the clinch, left knee from Alfie. As Clive Tennant, our referee, splits them. Alfie jumps in again, looking to get the boxing going. I followed Alfie's career again, seen him on the circuit a lot. Twist there from Harry, and they almost go right outside the ropes there, both young men. Clive just gets Harry to rub his gloves down, and Alfie keen to get going again. I said short of the two, looking to get his boxing going. Harry looks to get that right leg, right hand, but it's a sharp little right hand from Alfie. The right leg again from Harry. They come into the clinch. Alfie looks for the right knee. Harry looks to Alan Kettle in the corner. Throws the left knee as he comes forward to go into the clinch. He spins Alfie. Alfie turns as well. Good clinch work from both young men. They're even in that clinch. Harry, a quick look to his corner once more. Alfie steps forward. Right hand over the top from Harry. Alfie looks to push in, keeping the boxing going. Harry looks to pull him into that clinch and get his right knee, creating the space there for the right knee. The left knee of Alfie. Fast paced, very close opening round. Not much between these two young men. Alfie made little of the height difference, looked to get the boxing going more. Harry looked to go into the clinch. Round 2 of 3, they touch gloves. And they mix it up once again, straight away in the clinch, looking for ascendancy. Harry just about gets it there in that opening clinch. And you can hear the team say to Alfie, back him up. They go into the clinch, nice little right knee exchange. And then Harry looks to double and treble up that right knee. It's a tough battle between these two. Little left hook to the body from Harry, looks for the right hand, then chops low. Left hand, right leg from Alfie. Again, well-schooled juniors here on Cyclone. And providing superb action. Real credit to their coaches. Credit to the matchmaking here as well at Cyclone. And again, in that clinch, it's Harry gets the ascendancy. Looks to his corner as Alfie gets up. Good stiff jab from Harry. Teep from Alfie in reply, and then the short right hand. Nice momentum, high right leg from Harry. As I said, good momentum for Spank. Chopping low kick from Alfie. Looks to keep Harry backed up. Harry pulls him into the clinch. Right knee exchange from both young men. Can and Harry just gets that right knee working. Clive breaks them. Harry, right hand, right knee as he comes forward, looks for it again. Alfie looks for the boxing, then the right knee. Good second round. It's good, close, tight encounter from these two young men. And they're working at all ranges, the hands, the knees, and then into the clinch. And as we go into the third round, it's still a very good, very close bout. Harry, right hand, right knee as he comes forward, looks for the left, looks to pick the pace up. Alfie looks to trade with him, big right knee from Harry, looks for it again. Then the left and right, good knees in the clinch from Harry. Steps back in, almost catches the leg, Alfie. Right hand, right knee from Harry. Alfie pushes forward. Clive will break them. Left and right from Harry. Alfie turns, they go into the clinch. Right knee from Alfie, looks to double and treble it up. Harry looks to turn him. Remaining incredibly close this bout. Right hand from Alfie over the top, right reply from Harry, timing. Little nod, jumps in with the knee, right hand reply from Alfie, it's been that sort of bout from these two. Little nod from Harry, mutual respect from these two as they go into the clinch once more. Time out as they adjust Harry's head guard. Alfie breathes deep, looks to his corner, comes forward, jumps with that knee again, Harry. They go into the clinch, Harry looks to turn him and take Alfie to the canvas. Both now, you feel, just feeling the heat of this bout. Little nod of respect, and then mutual respect. Yes, superb matchmaking. Excellent once again, and a close, close bout. It was close. But it's Harry that takes the split. Great bout from both these young men.